Yo, what's up guys, Mike Ward, 2001 here today. I'm going to be showing you all my heads and skins on Borderlands for Zero. So it's only time. The classic Zero. Alienation, get from Geary. Ghost, I can get. Punk, you get from the mission that you have to do with Lilith. You get when you do the, what mission was it, the Hyperion one, the Constructor? Get by completing badass challenges. Get from Minjimon. Default helmet. Minecraft Easter egg. Defeating Handsome Jack. Playing First Borderlands. I purchase this. Purchase this. This, earn this, purchase this, and get this from the DLC. Zero sneaky seat. Red shirt. Better red. Rosy cheeks, true red, Stonehaven, reptilian, green eyed monster, why so serious, leaf on alien, eyes erasing, mutant, vault suit, sky blood, blue dot, ultramarine, blue light special. Azure Knight, Sting Like a Bee, Who You Calling Yellow, The Yellow Dart, Earth Tone, Warning Tone, Top Brass, Vitamin C, Amber Assassin, Bruised Orange, Evil Orange, Leftery Stone, The Skin of Cyan, Cold as Ice, Emotional Distance, Tone of Battle, Streamlined, Full Perks, Ninja Star, Moral Gray Area, Pink Pandora Coin, Bandit Blood and Rust, Bandit Warping, Bandit Incineration, Hyperion Army, Hyperion Heroism, Jacob Old Fashioned, Jacob Family, Milwaukee South, Milwaukee Allegiance, Milwaukee Grace, Terrary Glow Price, Terrary Customer Service, Terrary High Octane, Torque Explosive, Torque Speed Demon, Veil Sickle, Minecraft, Pandora Legend, Cleansing Fire, Nature of Fear, Obsidian Justice, Power Tool, Lord of Darkness, like Clockwork, and that's all of them. Thank you for watching this episode, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos from my Warrior 2001. See ya.